This coating right here can withstand 2,000 degrees. What do you think? Let's try it and see. In this video, we're gonna apply it. It does take 10 days to air cure, and then you can go ahead and put it through a heat cycle, or you can cure it at 450 degrees for 2 hours. On this application, we're gonna let it air cure for 10 days. We have another application that we are going to cure in the oven, and then we have another application that we are gonna spray with ZyCoat, high temp ceramic coating ZyCoat. Then we're gonna compare them at some point in time. So right now, let's go ahead and spray the ZyCoat ZyBar Midnight Black on these long tube headers and see how well it lays down. You are gonna want to shake this well. It even comes with the stir stick in the box. That way you get it nice and mixed up. Now this is supposed to be able to do a couple of sets of headers. So we'll see. We also have the bronze color. So this is an 8 ounce bottle. This is a 4 ounce bottle. This is the bronze satin. Now you're supposed to be able to apply this at home, or you can have your professional coater apply it for you. Just ask for it by name, ZyCoat ZyBar. They do have the ZyClear, which is a 2,000 degree clear that you can spray on or wipe on. I have some aerospace lint-free wipes that will be arriving tomorrow, and we're going to try this as well. We may even put it on a set of these headers. I am all for trying new products, and I was super excited about the ZyBar because you can air cure it. Here's the thing is, it's best if you cure it in an oven. So this is not gonna be for every DIYer. Also, every powder coat shop is not gonna necessarily wanna put their oven on 450 degrees for 2 hours. So this is definitely a coating that costs more, but it can handle about 200 degrees more than ZyCoat. Let's lay it down, and then we'll lay down some ZyCoat.